What's going on, guys? Today I'm going to be showing you how to build this double wishbone Lego suspension. And now this is my version 2, and what I've changed from before is now there is no more play in this tire, and you can also drive it and add a gear ratio. And I'm going to be showing you how to build it in this video. Let's get started.